Hello and welcome everyone. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you easy technique of making backgrounds using acrylic color, which does not require any coloring or blending, along with a step-by-step painting tutorial for all my beginners and art lovers. So let's begin. For this we need a canvas. I'm using a stretched canvas here. You can also use canvas board of any size. You can also make a DIY canvas at home. I've already shown in my previous video how we can make it. Now we'll take our canvas and remove its polythene cover, which we'll require in this painting later, so we'll keep it aside. Now we'll take a flat brush. You can use a larger brush depending on the size of the canvas. So we'll dip it in water and remove the excess via tissue paper. And brush all around the canvas. This will help the canvas to remain moist and will help us to get the desired background. Now I'm taking dark blue color. And now add a few drops of water to it. Mix it well. The color mix should not be very thick or very thin. Now I'm taking dark blue and black acrylic color, and now we'll mix it both together and apply it to the corners of the canvas. And I'm taking purple color and applying it on the center, and this is totally optional. Due to hot weather, if your colors are dried, so we'll spray some water on the top because we need colors to be really wet for creating this background. And now we'll take a very thin and soft polythene and place it over the canvas. We'll keep in mind that the size of the polythene should be larger to the canvas. And now we'll start crumbling it like this by using our hand and start creating different kinds of texture. We'll keep on adding effects on the top like this. Now we'll gently remove the polythene from one side of the canvas, and now our background is ready. Let it dry completely. Once our background is ready, we can paint anything that we like. I hope you like the video. Till then, don't forget to subscribe. Keep exploring the goodness in you by trying this simple painting technique at home. Till then, take care and thanks for watching.